Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun, The Lost Age. So last time we did the overlap between the two games, and now we're controlling our Earth Adept here, Felix, our Venus Adept. Let's go ahead and check on everybody. Hey Jenna. It's time to stop sunbathing. Yeah, you blacked out. I'm sorry. We've hit land. Aw, sweet. Nice. Have you checked on everybody else? No, we haven't yet. All right, Jenna joins our party. Sweet. Hey, Kraden. Wake up. Ugh. It was indeed. What happened when that wave hit? Well, apparently we crashed into another continent. There you go. See? Hit solid land. Kraden joins us, but he's not like an active party member. Hey, Sheba. Sheba. The wave. Well, I'm assuming by now it might have dissipated, but who knows. Yeah, we're all okay. Well, except for Alex. He's kind of disappeared. Yep. Wonder where we are. We should take a look around. Sheba joins the party. Yay! So we have a full party now. So, Jenna doesn't have Field Psynergy, but Sheba has Mind Read and Whirlwind. So I'm actually going to set Mind Read to R. And just for now, I'm going to set move to L. Alright, now, there was a cave. Oh no, that was just a river outlet here. Okay. I was saying, because when I first did this, I looked. I'm like, oh, there's a cave there I can go to, but it's just a water outlet. Yeah, where is Alex? He was with us earlier, but now he's not. Do you think he sat out on his own? Probably. He probably just left us there. Because we're all sunbathing. A ship, huh? Didn't we have a ship when we were in this continent? Yeah, we did, actually. Short-term memory, I'm sorry. Oh, okay. Yeah, he wants to return alchemy, but I guess he needs a ship because the other lighthouses are not on this continent. Ah. So we have to go and sail to the other lighthouses. What do you mean? It's not going to be easy, Sheba. Yeah, there's definitely no reason to feel endangered. Her destiny. Sheba's destiny. Well, she is a wind adept, so... Yeah, you can tell us. I mean, we're already friends. Yeah, we knew she was a wind adept. Yep. They needed them. Pretty much, Saturos and Minardi needed a wind adept to get to the Jupiter Lighthouse, so. Yep. So you see, you do need her. But don't you want to know about Meant by Destiny, don't us? I mean, we know that she needs to light the lighthouse, so. I mean, it's not like a huge deal. Yeah. Yeah, we can just trust her. I mean, come on. She's like 10. What could she possibly, like, do to her? Also, for the longest time, I could not figure out what this, like, little part on, like, Felix's, like, behind his cape. It's like a little thing. It's his hair. I didn't realize that. Like, in his sprite, his hair is tied back. For the longest time, I didn't notice that. All right, so let's go ahead and check out Sheba here. Windseer. Did it say she had 5 Ginny? Oh, she's level 5. Yeah. She's got just regular Psynergy here. She has Mind Read, which is pretty cool. Might be using that pretty often. So, all right. Let's see if we get to the first town here. Dala or Dyla? Can we go across this? No, it's water. Hey, you don't look familiar. Have you been to Dyla before? No. Oh, well then, welcome to Dyla, the northernmost town in the continent of Indra? Okay. I didn't actually look to see if we have, wow, a lot of standing water. The worst part is it's all salt water. Ugh. Actually, I want to go back out and see if we have a map I can look at. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, so look at all this. Look at all of this. Look at this. It's massive. Yeah, I think Gondolin is here, I think. But yeah, you can just see this is the entirety of the Golden Sun world here. We can zoom out a little bit, but yeah, I just want to show you guys this game is massive. So, all right, well, we talked to that guy. Let's talk to a couple more people. Hey, didn't it feel like all of an Indra or Indra moved when that wave hit? Yeah, it did. I knew it. I felt it too. And that shock afterward felt like the whole continent got rammed into something. Hey, thank goodness for all that mountain range to the north. If that range weren't there, we would have been washed away for sure. Yeah, true that. Oh no, this guy's laying on the ground. What happened? Oh, the wave knocks me over. I can't get up. I must have been born a surfer. Or must have been born to suffer. It looks like we can climb up there. What are you doing, dude? Yay, puddles in the village! That ancient tower to the east is the shrine of the sea god. Listen, if you're not into being cursed horribly, you should stay away from there. Oh, is that so, huh? Blech, I fell in a puddle and got my clothes all dirty. Mom's gonna have a fit. I wonder if he's related to that other guy. Ooh, a weapon shop. Ooh, and an item shop. And an inn. Cool. Alright, let's talk to these. I wonder if those two are still out there. They know it's off limits. Oh, out where? Ricky and Tavi sure are out late. Huh. Ricky and Tavi, huh? Welcome. What have you got? You got anything good? Oh, we don't have any rarities yet. Okay, do I have anything I can sell? Actually, you know what? Let's go to... Yeah, you still have the Shaman's Rod. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna give that to Sheba. I can sell her other wooden stick. Let's see, herbs. I might use herbs. I might consolidate all the herbs into one. Let's go to the weapon shop first. See if there's any artifact weapons we can get. Nope, no artifacts. Let's see. Nope, no artifact weapons yet. Okay, so let's see if you have just anything better to buy. No, it looks like you're... We got longsword. I could probably get a longsword for Felix, yeah. We'll do that. We'll get a longsword for Felix. Can Jenna use a short sword? Yes, she can. Alright, so I'm gonna do that. Oh, we get a game ticket. Oh yeah, we'll give the game tickets to Sheba for now. Mace, is that... Yeah, it's not as good. Alright. Any significant armor that we can get that we don't already have? I think leather cap is really the only thing we can get that nobody has. One-piece dress. Travel vest would actually be better for Jenna. Cotton shirt. Yeah. Leather cap. I'll get a... Oh, I can't get one. Was it? Oh, 30? Oh, really? Alright, I'm going to sell an herb then. Sell this random herb. So I can buy a leather cap for Felix. There we go. Alright. I like that in this game they combined a couple of the shops together. Alright, can we get around that? No, we got to go the other way around. Sorry, I talked to this guy. Our village survived the wave, but all of our boats were destroyed. Oh, that's not good. Won't be willing to sail for a while. Felix checked the wooden box, didn't find anything. Yeah, I don't have a reveal yet, so I'm just going to be checking stuff periodically to see if I can find anything. Usually you do, sometimes you don't. Hey, I saw a bright light in the northwestern sky earlier, somewhere over Gondolin. It was right before the tidal wave. I wonder if there's a connection. Yeah, there might be. You don't know. Nice little house here. Ricky's really in for it when he gets home. He's been playing with his friend for days. Ricky, huh? That no good kid of mine taking his father's fishing pole. I mean, really. If he doesn't come home soon, he's really going to get it. Check the barrel. Check the barrel. Check the crate. Check the barrel. Check the crate. Check the barrel. Check the crate. Check the jar. Let's see. Oh, I gotta go. I gotta go around to get to this house. Whoop. Hello. I wonder if they're... I wonder where our little Tavi has gone. I'm getting worried. He was gone when the wave hit, and he hasn't come home since. Okay, so we got Ricky, Ticky, and Tavi. I'm seeing a theme here. Ah, where could he be? He never misses dinner. I mean, how could you ever miss dinner? Can we mind read you and see what you say? If Tavi isn't home soon, we're going to have to go out looking for him. Yeah, true that. I'll bet that's wherever Tavi is. Ricky's with him. Ah, okay. So, Ricky, Ticky, and Tavi. What's in this house? Let's see. We didn't go in here earlier. If you're looking for a boat, you might check in Mandara. Head south, and then the road follows east. Okay. If you head south, you'll find a fork in the road. Take the road west, and you'll hit the Candarian Temple. Ah, okay. Sounds interesting. Candarian Temple. Let's check out this little temple shrine first. Looks like there's just a healer in here. Ah, Master Poi, huh? Alright, can we go down here? Yeah, we can go down here and do all kinds of stuff here. Can we jump across this? No, it doesn't look like it. Looks like maybe we could use catch if we had catch. We could use that. Let's see. We don't need anything here. Thank you, though. Alright, let's go... I saw some stairs up this way, so if I can get around this flooded water here, let's go check those out. I like this. The one thing I do like about this game, like, more than the first game, is a lot of these towns have this, Ooh, Briggs has been arrested in Madra. Maybe his luck is changing it. I do like a lot of the Eastern influence, kind of music. Like, a lot of this, like Asian, kind of Indonesian kind of music. You know, I thought, like, the twangs and, you know, drums and, you know, you kind of get that Bollywood feel. Oh, 12 coins, okay. Yeah, see, that's why I was checking jars and stuff, because sometimes there's items. Once we get revealed, it'll be a lot faster, but for now, we're just going to have to manually check. Let's check this jar. Suspicious jar here. Yeah, I've got an herb. Usually, if there's, like, one barrel or jar kind of out of the way, usually that's where the items are going to be. All right, I think that was everything here, except for going in the inn, which I don't need to go to the inn, so... Oh, hello. What are you? Hey! You look like you already know a little bit about us, huh? Yeah. See, you know all about us, so you must be an adept. Even I know that. You look like you're new around here, embarking on a dangerous journey in a strange land. I thought so. Well, I'm looking for my companions. We were parted when Mount Aleph erupted. Would you mind helping us? Come on, take me with you. I'll even lend you my ally's power. You see, the more gin we have, etc., etc. We know how this works. Oh, we get Echo. Oh crap! I asked him to show me the tutorial. Dang it! Skip, 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 skip! I can't skip this! We already knew this, but... You know, somebody might not have watched the first Let's Play. Somebody might not have, played Golden Sun ever. Yeah. We're gonna talk about cooldown. Did I get all that? Yes. Alright, so we got our first Venus Ginny. Echo. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-bum. So we got here, I'm just gonna put them on there. So if we were to give this to anybody, it would change them. Bolt actually is... I like Bolt growth actually better on Sheba than Whirlwind and Ray. So actually, I might give her Echo for now. But yeah, so there's going to be a whole mess of Ginny. that we'll have to gain. Shrine of the Sea God, is that where we need to go first? Actually, I think we have to go to the southwest town and get a new field synergy first. Yeah, gotta go down there. Oh, I'm curious. Whoops. Flare and... no. Oh, I thought Bolt was a multicast. Oh, well. I guess I didn't need to cast Quake up with Felix. Punch Ant. Yeah, they're nothing to us now. How far around do we have to go here? I don't remember. There we go. I was like, there's gotta be a bridge over here somewhere. That. Boom. Critical. I like that. Boom. I definitely wanna... I might wanna grind coins or something just to see if I get better weapons. Because if I remember it, there's a lot of really good artifact weapons in this game. Candarian Temple. Hey, have you come to see Master Poi? Yes. Master will see no one. Leave now and do not return. Huh. Once the period of meditation has begun, no one may enter the temple grounds. Require absolute concentration. Well, we'll see about that. I think there's a growth vine over here somewhere. So I think that's why... Oh no, there's a whirlwind. Here we go. Actually, I think I have to take... I have to set that so I can use whirlwind. Every time I do that, like, I see the little guy in the corner. Like, down here, he's got this little bubble popping up. It's like he'll hear something and then... Like... Oh... What was that? Back here. Set that. Actually, what? I'll just leave it unset. Rope. Yo, don't mind us. We just climbed up that well. No big deal. You there, focus your mind. Ugh. Did you see that? You lack discipline. Now you. How was that? Slowly, continue. Your turn. Oops. He's leaning a little bit to the sides, but he wasn't, not bad. You might stand a chance. Yes. Alright. Ho-ho! Is that so? Very well. Commence the trial. Can we sneak in behind him? Yeah. Alright, let's see here. Oh, there's a treasure over there I want. I don't remember if there's encounters in here. I don't think so. Oh, like a mimic. Alright. Oh, I forgot that I had... I'm like, why am I getting this summon command? Because I forgot I had Shaiva's Djinn on set. That's why. And as soon as it recovers, it'll... debilitate, eh. Yeah, say as soon as it gets set again, she'll have Bolt. Nice. Good job, Jenna. We got a game ticket. Give that to Shaiva, since she's already got... Oh, that's what else I was gonna do. I was gonna consolidate my herbs. Consolidate my herbs over to Jenna, which actually I'm gonna have to use one. Because Jenna's a doof and doesn't know how to stay healthy. Okay, so we got that. I think the game tickets are significantly more useful in this game than the previous one. I mean, in the previous one, you can get, like, the accessory items, but... Actually, in the last game, you can get the accessory... In this one, they, there's a lot more stuff you can do with them. I feel like this is a dead end. But whatever, we're gonna do it anyway. Because, fighting enemies, because mostly because I need the coins. I don't need the experience, I just need the coins. Oh, this was the right way to go. Oh, alright. Oh yeah, hopping puzzle. I'm trying to think here. Angle worm. I think that was supposed to be angel worm, but I think they might have goofed the translation there. I don't remember. I think this is only if you goof and you have to walk back. I don't know when I'm going to start cutting these battles out, because really, they're not taking that long, so... I'm trying to remember if these have the... If these have the pillars that crack when you jump on them. Oh, hey, here you go. Seems I may not have been ready after all. I should start my meditations over again. Yeah, I think these darkened ones are the ones that crack when you jump on them. I could be wrong. Hop across that. No. Yeah, we can't hop up or down. Was there another way we were supposed to go? Is there anything we... I don't think we can go... Yeah, those battles are going pretty quick. I might just leave them in. Because I think we need to get over there. This way? No. Is there a ladder that I missed? Oh, here we go. Almost had it. Nice. Which I got a critical. Sometimes when it says unleash, but it doesn't really... There we go. Jeez, I was like, how? Alright, so indigo. Yeah, I think these gray ones... Oh no, you don't have to hop on them? See, I thought these gray ones cracked when you jumped on them. I guess not. I know at some point in the game there are going to be... pillars that when you jump on them, they crack on the first jump. But then they stay so you can jump on it again. There's a rope. Remember how long this area is. I know it's not terribly long. What is this? Okay, we're gonna do this. Actually, I'm gonna fume that guy. Then I'll just attack. Oh well. That makes Sheba's turn useless. There we go. That wasn't too bad. Can't go down there, so we gotta go this way. I think this is where we can walk against the water, I think, on this one. Alright, so can we one round these, and then... Yeah, we can just one round those. I'll leave it in. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to futz with editing stuff out. Yeah, we can run against the water. That's what I thought. I think we can one round these guys too. Yeah. Yeah, if we can one round an enemy, I'll leave it in, but otherwise I'm not gonna bother. Yeah, because the trick with this is you gotta come all the way down. Or most of the way down. And then you come over here. I think this leads to, yeah, the door. I think this just leads to a treasure chest, if I remember right. Oh, okay, yeah, I remember this. Okay. So I think... Push this in front of here. Or do we have to... I'm trying to think. I think we have to... Yeah, I think we have to push that pillar over one more so we can... jump on it, or... Actually, you know what? No, I think what we have to do is put it on top of one of these, and then the other one will shoot higher, I think. Can I get there fast enough? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, there we go. That's what I thought. And I think that takes us over here. Yeah, I was going to say, I knew there was something to that puzzle. I couldn't remember what it was. Alright, so we can't one round if we split up our attacks, but not terrible. Nice. Jenna leveled up. I don't know if you guys caught that. Walk carefully across the rope, Felix. Careful! Careful! I think. Can we use move from here? No, we can't. I think we're gonna get blown off. Yeah, but it pulls us off down here. Okay. Then we just go up there, push that. We just push this, right? Yeah. Yeah, there we go. And just hop across to push it. Alright, that shouldn't be too bad. Do we have to go all the way back around? So. Not getting up on time. Yeah, I pretty much decided I'm gonna make these videos a half an hour. So. How do we... Can we jump down somewhere? I didn't see a little ledge I can jump down. Where am I supposed to jump down? Not see a ledge I could jump down. Oop. Oop. Okay, because it reset this puzzle, so clearly I missed something here. Oh, duh. Wow.
I know how to play Golden Sun.
I think this goes nowhere. Angleworm attack. Yeah, we can just two attack those, okay. Nice. There was, I think it was Felix and Sheba both leveling up. Because I think he got Spire, and then Sheba got Flashbolt. So, good. Good, good. I want that treasure chest, but I don't remember how I'm supposed to get it. Ghosts? Yeah, I'm gonna run from that. I deal with no ghosts. This I remember, you have to jump. Oh yeah, there's a Mercury Genie up there that we can't get yet. We'll have to come back for that. We should be almost out of here. If I remember right, he's right here. Yeah, so usually they would have to move that themselves with their hands, but nope. We can just use our move synergy. I'm actually going to use an herb on Felix. Not that I think there's a big boss coming up, but oh yeah, there's these guys. Chest beaters. No big deal. Just Quake, Flare, and Flashbolt. Yeah, they're weak to Fire Genie, so. Yeah, but just pretty much use Synergy. They're not too bad. Do that, and then another flare wall, and then a flash bolt. Or Jenna can just kill them all. That works too. Thanks, Jenna. Actually, you know what? I think I'm going to stop the episode here. And next time we'll find out what we get at the end of our cave. So I'll see you guys then. Catch you later.